The Big Mac Index was invented by The Economist in 1986 as a lighthearted guide to whether currencies are at the correct level. It is based on the theory of purchasing power parity, the notion that in the long run exchange rates should move towards the rate that would equalize the prices of an identical basket of goods and services, in this case a burger, in any two countries. Burgernomics was never intended as a precise gauge of currency misalignment, merely a tool to make exchange rate theory more digestible. Yet, the Big Mac Index has become a global standard included in several economic textbooks and the subject of dozens of academic studies. Let's analyze this data a bit. The Venezuelan Bolivar exchange rate expressed in the Big Mac Index in July 2022 is 1.94 bolivars per dollar. Considering that the current market rate of the Venezuelan currency is about 5.67 bolivar rather than 1.94 per US dollar, the bolivar is undervalued by approximately 66%. Thus, the Venezuelan bolivar is the world's most undervalued currency according to the Big Mac Index. As another example, the Big Mac costs 3.43 in Mexico, while the price of the burger in the United States is 5.15. The Mexican currency exchange rate is 13.59 pesos per dollar in terms of the Big Mac Index. Therefore, we can conclude that the market undervalues the Mexican currency by 33%. In the list of the world's most undervalued currencies, the Venezuelan Bolivar and the Romanian Leu are accompanied by the Indonesian Rupiah, undervalued by 54%. South African Rand is at the same level, and the Indian Rupee undervalued by 53%. Notably, the currencies of Pakistan, the Philippines, and other low-income countries are not in the top five most undervalued currencies in 2022. As for the most highly valued currencies, the statistics by country show that the world's most overvalued or expensive currency is the francs in Switzerland. Considering the Big Mac cost 6.71 francs in Switzerland, the USD-CHF rate expressed in the Big Mac Index terms should be 1.26 francs per dollar. However, the value of this pair is currently quoted around 0.97 in Forex, which makes the Swiss currency overvalued by the market by 30.33%. According to the Big Mac Index orders, Euro is also undervalued by the market. The average Big Mac price in the Eurozone is 4.77, meaning the currency is undervalued by 7.47%. Economists consider the index to be a fairly accurate real-world indicator of local economic purchasing power, since the pricing of a Big Mac, like most consumer goods, must take into account local cost of raw materials, labor, taxes, and business premises. Thank you for watching. If you like my content, please subscribe, and I will see you on the next one. Created using Paltoon.